Mr. Darwin? Preston's built an atomic bomb.
Holy hope!
Mr. Preston, do you know what happens if you split an atom at its nucleus?
Atomic fission. That battle is a gigantic atomic bomb. Mr. Preston, stop!
It's harmless, you stupid old man! Look!
It is a bomb!
It's an atomic bomb, Mr. Preston. There's nowhere to run to.
Miraculous, you call it, babe. You ain't seen nothing yet. They got Pepsi in the Andes. They got McDonald's in Tibet. Summit has been turned into a golf course for the Japs and the Dead Sea is alive with rap. Between the Tigris and Euphrates, there's a leisure center now. They got all kinds of sports, they got Bermuda shorts. They had sex in Pennsylvania. A Brazilian grew a tree. And a doctor in Manhattan saved a dying man for free.
It's a miracle.
It's a miracle.
It's a miracle. It's a miracle.
Grace of God Almighty and the pressures of the marketplace, the human race has civilized itself. It's a miracle.
Thank you.
shelters, with our hands over our ears. Lloyd Webber's awful stuff runs for years and years and years and years. An earthquake hits the theater, but the operetta lingers. Then the piano lid comes down and breaks his fucking fingers. It's a miracle.
I've decided to donate my theory to all the nations of the world to be used peacefully for the benefit of all mankind.
But Albert, what if the governments of the world use your theory to make atomic bombs?
Mary, if you can't trust the governments of the world, then who can you trust? Governments of the world.
I'm a bit worried about that.